Honolulu police report a stabbing this afternoon at a church in Mililani. Police say a detective was sent to the Mililani Presbyterian Church after a reported stabbing. There were reports that two men were fighting at the church. One man was slashed in the arm and taken to Queen's Hospital. Another man was questioned by police.